Michelle, what the fuck was that about? You're trying to show me up, is it?
No, jeez, I wouldn't do that.
In front of your boss, for fuck's sake, Michelle.
I'm sorry. It was a reaction. He just mentioned the job and... It's just an interview.
It's not the fucking point, Michelle, is it? It's not the point.
What is the point? Tell me, Johnny, what's the fucking point?
I can get my own job, all right?
Really good at that, aren't you?
Do you know what? Fuck you, Michelle, all right? Fuck you.
Go on, run away! You're good at that!
That's exactly what I was going to say to you. Fun. Yeah. And to be honest, I was getting bored with this whole thing as well, you know what I mean? It's fun and... better go. Your phone is ringing.
Sorry, it's clear I have to take this.
The fuck was that? You just killed like 10 people!
Rachel, it was 6. I love it when you just come out with these little things.
We need to call the police.
No, Rachel, we absolutely cannot call the police.
What the hell are you?
Okay. Like, I didn't know how to tell you this before, but I do wet jobs.
Wet jobs?
Yes, wet jobs.
What's up?
It's all about sex. This whole bigoted masquerade. It's all about keeping colored men away from white women. It's sick and dumb.
You can't get on with a girl like she likes you. Or... Or can you not get it up?
Shut the fuck up.
Anyone can win at the Irish Grand National. But wouldn't you prefer it was you?